The Kremlin has denied rumours that Russia was behind the sabotage of French railways just hours before the Olympics opening ceremony. Coordinated arson attacks on train infrastructure took place on Friday, with the Interior Minister saying he could not rule out foreign involvement. 2 days later, the telecommunications network was targeted in a similar strike, with cables cut at 5 sites around the country. A Kremlin spokesperson said the speculation over Russian involvement was an unsubstantiated accusation. So far, one person has been arrested, believed to be connected to a far-left activist group.